Why wouldn't it be as meaningful?
Because we did a lot of work. We talked to Stacy, we talked to Britta, we talked to Chef Thomas, we went on a lot of field trips, and just reading a book would give you a fifth of what we've learned.
We are having a healthy bake sale and fundraiser to raise money for the families in need of healthy food. We will buy produce bags with the money we raise and give the produce bags to Feed Our Future, and Feed Our Future will give the produce bags to the people they know need the bags. Now I'm going to go to a few of the tables with you and show you some of the things that we're selling. This is the Ants Group, and they are selling lots of pumpkin spice muffins, watermelon and orange juice, and old toys. I got one too. And over here is my group, and we're selling lemonade muffins,
brown bread.
The play is about two kids eating candy, and they change their mind at the end about eating candy, and they start to eat healthy.
So the people are in the play, me, my name is Max in the play, and Ethan's name is Kai, and we're the two kids in the play. This is the mom, the dad is Rachel, this is actually Leander is her real name. She's the mom, and then the dad is Luke. His name in the play is Jonathan, and this is the food master. He's the person who changed the kids' mind about eating candy, and he is just, he's Nathaniel.
One of the things I liked best about the project was that after we had gone to the farmers market and told people about Feed Our Future and we had gotten donations, we just got a lot of money, and it really felt very good to get all that money for people that really needed it. And it just made me think, like, I'm not the only person in this world. Like, there are other people around me that need help, and it was a really good opportunity to learn.